Hello, Knight here. Welcome back to my Shogun 2 Fall of Samurai attempt. It's rather ending rather badly for me at the moment. I think this could be the last episode, I think, possibly. We're at war with so many people. I think I said in the last episode I hadn't really expanded quickly enough on Legendary. If you don't do that, you're in real trouble. And obviously they're all turning up with full stacks now to attack me. Because we're actually in disorder all the way, we're just going to keep this taxes up high to keep us into from going bankrupt. You see, we have three territories left. We have Gotu Island, which has a massive stack of these guys here. Although we may actually just go out and kill them. I don't know. Recruit anything? Probably not. We just don't have the money. Over here we've got a reasonable army, but it's attacked by a full stack here. It's being besieged. And there's another full stack coming over here that's at war with us. I wonder whether I need to... Should I do this? I think I'm going to merge up some of these guys. They may continue to attack us. But, can we do that? Can we actually merge? We can actually merge them up. Okay, so at least we'll have full strength units when they start fighting. Okay, that's all we can really do, to be honest. Spear levy. Garrison. So I don't know whether we can do that. Can we do that? We can't, because it's a different type of unit. One spear levy garrison, one spear levy. Okay, well, yeah, I want to surrender. There really is nothing we can do, I don't think. What does this do? Just have no cash at all, so we can't really even do.
Awaiting your next call.
Okay, I think it's probably end time. We've got some ships down here. Can we move them? Can we actually do anything at all? We could bombard this. That could be fun. We could move up to here. Let's move up to here. Getting no, because all our ports have been attacked, of course. We'll move up to here. Oh, let's attack them. Right, enter. Hopefully we'll at least get a battle and we'll go down in a reasonable attack. Oh my gosh, what's he doing? They can just siege us out, of course, so there's no way we can do anything. Maybe they'll attack now, or maybe not. It would be rather sad if they just siege us out, because there is literally nothing we can do. Right, so... auto-resolve this. There we go. There you go. Ooh, got one territory that doesn't have people attacking us. Doesn't have rebels in. So maybe we ought to do something here. We've got a rebellion in Satsuma again. Here you go. These are rebels. I presume they'll just come and attack us, I assume. So that's the way things will work. Let's come up to here.
Moving out.
Some more rebels from Satsuma. Can we attack these guys? We can't quite attack. Let's go here.
We sail for glory.
Right, we've just got nothing here that we can really even build, I don't think. Nope, still got no cash. We're just about keeping our head above water, to be honest. Presumably these guys have taken some more attrition, so we need to try and keep our units up to full strength. Okay. Sharpshooters, we can't do much about those. Oh, we've got an ability. 2 points. So what should we have? Chance of successfully detecting hidden armies and agents, that's no good. Night battles. Yeah, we just do that. Okay, I've got a feeling they're just going to basically let us die by being sieged out, I think. See, I assume this rebel army will try and attack us. They'll come straight for us, I believe. We don't even need to do this because we've just got so many stacks now. I think there's three stacks attacking Higo. Gets one stack. Oops, I think we're about to lose Satsuma. It's auto-resolve. Gosh, look at this. Cavalry and Levy. Let's just go for this. I don't know. There we go. That's the end of Satsuma. What's going on here? Province lost. Army crushed. Black Eye did. It's all bad news. And they're just going to sit and let us die. How many more turns have we got? Turns to surrender one. Oh dear. We might as well come out and fight them in that case. What's happening over here? The island of Goto. Is it worth trying to repair anything? That's all of our money gone, basically. Okay, so over here, we're actually in green. Not getting any money from here. Minus 9 when we put it into payment. Well, we've got to come out and fight these guys because otherwise we're going to lose anyway. So we may as well just come out and fight them. But it's going to be so sad, such a sad battle, because there are just so many of them. So you're going out in a huge battle? No, because this is just sad. As I said, it's not. Look at the experience of these guys. Right, okay, let's auto-resolve. We're going to lose, I'm sure. But we're due to surrender anyway next turn, so we would just lose. There we go. This is going to be a short episode, I think. Mind you, I don't think the AI will work out how to attack us on the island of Goto, I don't think. I think that's unlikely. Okay, this is sad.
I say veteran. What?
I say what? Let's go there. Let's pick up this veteran.
We still have a good. Just see big on, sir.
But let's go over here.
That is impossible, sir. We cannot sail there.
Why can he not sail there? It says that we can. There we go.
Setting sail, sir.
Let's go over here.
Anchor. Steady as we go.
We're still getting 140. I don't know how we're getting 140, to be honest, because I think we've actually got everything exempted from tax. I'm not really sure, to be honest, how that's working for us. So I think we have one territory left, I believe. That's the island of Goto. So we're going to Goto. Oh, good. Okay, that's good. I think it's good. Land development. Okay. Right, unfortunately, I think our proposals to get quarter relations as a trading port are now fairly unlikely to actually do anything for us. How are we actually still alive? Because presumably we don't have any generals or anything, to be honest.
Moving out. Is there nothing
or do
else?
We? Do we? Do we have anyone? No. I mean, the whole island is dark now. We've still got these guys. They're our vassal. But the trade is obviously being broken down by this. Maybe we'll try and get things repaired. Let's try and repair the port. And we'll see. We'll see how we go. Move the agent into here.
With pleasure, sir.
Okay. So we need to... we need to put this into payment if we can. It's on minus 2, which means we'll get a revolt. Well, we've got to do it anyway. We've got to do it. Mind you, we've got... if we do this... that's better. That's better. We're okay. Right, let's end the turn again, because there's just nothing else I can do. I've got about 5 units left out of all those troops that we used to have. So this is a fine example of what not to do when you're playing on Legendary. You must expand really quickly. Winter. OK. Okay, well this will maybe help us. We might survive the winter. Trading port, 3,500. Well, it's not going to occur anytime soon, is it? Maybe we should try and get... Let's try and get peace with some of these people who hate us. Or even just trade with them.
So then...
Oh, yeah.
What have you to say today? Will my ears be shamed by the hearing?
Okay.
My lord relax.
Okay, that's probably all of our trade done that. We're at war with so many people now. Well, I'd say that. The Toshima and... Suwani. So let's try these guys. Let's see if we can get peace.
Speak if you must, but speak carefully if you value your tongue.
And who's the other guy? The other guys who hate us. No.
I didn't think you had.
Okay, ships. Do we want ships? Wooden corvette. Can we repair? Can we repair? We can't. Gosh, 1833 that's going to cost. Okay, well, it's... I said there's just nothing I can do. I've got so few troops. But we're in a bit of a tight spot here. Okay, that's where the Azu are. I didn't even look to see where they were, to be honest. I suspect these have a massive... Oh dear. I think we should use our fleet to go and attack them. Attack the Toshima. Trade ships raided. Can't actually see where it's actually right in the middle of where you should look. Anyway, so that's not really of much use. Okay, so we've got this Toshima guy. Don't know what that is. This is like obviously a massive navy, but maybe we can come out and attack here. No, because they run away, which is really annoying. That's a Shogun 2 thing that I used to find so annoying. Go back in. Gosh, we're actually getting some money now. Construction. It's not all over yet. So we could get a trading port, possibly, in a turn or so's time. Recruitment. We can't really recruit much here. We'll go for some spear levy. Just one spear levy. Not much else we can do, to be honest. Maybe they'll get bored raiding us. They can do it at their leisure, to be honest. They've got such a massive fleet. There's nothing, no way we can know. So if you see these stacks, if you consider my military position, and look, these obviously the AI is at the same position as I was, but they're just massive. Ah, right, so we might be able to do something now. Okay. A province has been bombarded. Let's attack. Okay, so this is a wooden corvette. Let's fight this. Well, let's not. Should have fought it. Okay, and he's escaped. Damn. That's just crazy. He's escaped as well.
Ready for orders.
See if we can find him.
Sail for glory.
Damn. They'll get sunk, I think, probably this turn. And the port can just be raided as and when they want to. I'm always thinking about just ending this now, to be honest. We will definitely end this after this. This will be the last episode, whatever happens, I think. Because there's just nothing we can do. There is no way back, I don't think, from this. Okay, let's enter. Without a navy, we're not going to be able to prevent them from bombing us and just attacking us whenever they want to. There they go again. Well, they just, all of these factions just look so much more developed than us, and obviously we were just too slow. Maybe legendary is not possible in this game, I don't know. I have to look on YouTube and maybe see if anyone has actually played it on legendary and won. Okay, mounting on rest, that's here. I don't know why that would be. To turn the taxes down a little bit, just to normal. That's really screwed us up. We can try and repair this, but then of course they can just keep attacking us the whole time, to be honest, with their ships. So it's going to be very, very tedious. Oh god, he stood there. It's not good. And he ran away as well. So the auto-resolve for naval battles is just terrible. It's really terrible. Okay, financial district, cottage industry. Well, they'll just keep bombing us. So I really am I'm inclined to just call it a day. We've got a whole fleet here that can just keep attacking our things that we just repaired, and there's nothing we can do about it. There you go, you attacked us again. Oh. Don't quite understand how that's working. Oh, we sunk them. I assume we had coastal batteries, did we? I don't know. Who knows? I think unless we manage to do some kind of major... Blockaded? Is it blockaded? Whoa, I think we need to run back. But of course it won't go back into the port. Let's go back into the port. Pair. Actually, perhaps we don't want to repair. Let's build the port. I don't know how this is going to help me, to be honest, but we shall build the port. But we can't, because we need cordial relations, and that is one turn away. So we can actually repair the ship. And just do... But he hasn't attacked us for a while, has he? But we need to keep that cash. Let's just keep that cash ready for the next shelling. Perhaps they'll just forget about us. Please, just forget about us. No. No way. Yeah, we're suffering more damage. It's kind of... There's just no way out of it, is there? To be honest. I don't have enough... Does it? Has an invasion force landed? Oh my god. I certainly have. I think that things are going to end fairly soon. Taking... I don't think we're going to have time to upgrade, to be honest, to get any more troops. Okay, right. Right. It's just silly this, because I think that it's going to end when they attack us. Shall we... Can this guy do anything? Assassinate... yeah, let's go for it. Let's kill him. Yeah, good fun.
Ready, sir.
Okay, let's just auto-resolve this. it's just another turn. Hopefully they'll put us out of our misery quite quickly. They won't make us suffer too long. There we go. Okay, well, I think maybe we'll fight this, because it's the last battle. It'll certainly be the last battle of the series, I think. Yeah, let's fight this. It could be fun. We might even win, who knows. The final battle of Go-To. I do have some plans that are kind of... Well, not plans, some suggestions. There's a guy called Da Vinci's Knights who's obviously quite an expert on the game. I'm trying at the moment to arrange for a possible co-op campaign with him. Maybe if I play as something like the SEGA and he plays as Satsuma, we might have a chance at winning on very hard. Well, I shan't play on legendary, I don't think, not given my current skill levels. But he does seem a bit of an expert. If you check out his channel, he's got a Satsuma campaign playing at the moment. So you may pick up some tips there. In fact, I'm sure you will. He's very good at the game. But I think he's east coast of the United States, so we've just got to arrange times and things when we can play. Okay, he does have some weird artillery, I think. Not quite sure, but we're certainly not going to form up there. You don't want to form up on the first row. Following orders. Spear, Libby, spear, 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 Libby. These guys are going to go here. Hopefully they can hide behind the Tensu. I certainly do not want to be down on the lower decks, so to speak. Immediately. Let's start.
Prepare to defend, sir.
Where the hell are they? I'm preparing to defend, but I'm not quite sure where they're going to turn up. Normally... Oh, there they are. Got some artillery stuff going on. So, we're gonna... Probably quite inaccurate, I would have thought. That's what these guys here. Hopefully we can avoid the artillery. These attack... They're quite clever, they always attack towers first. See, this tower's now damaged, 100% damaged. Actually, what you want to do is just let these guys walk.
Levies under your command! Moving forward, my lord! Moving forward!
Not suffered any hits so far. So we'll see where he's going to come from. It's going to be over here, I think. Doesn't seem to have anyone else here. Oh, he's got a load of guys coming on over here, but don't think he's got so... Has he got some artillery? He's got some artillery over here as well. So he's coming from two directions. He's coming from over here. So you have some levy infantry, Can probably form up along here. That will keep these guys here. Just here. So we can come and attack them once they've... gates damaged. Wait, we don't want our guys to get hit at all until group until they actually turn up. So they're meleeing. These guys here are gonna shoot it out with them. He's got three units coming here, they've got to climb up. So if we go here, Yeah, he's not deploying very well here, to be honest. Following orders. These guys, in terms of melee, are rubbish. They're still coming, aren't they, at the moment? It's going to take them ages to get here. Levy infantry. Quite a lot of spear levy. Okay. Anywhere else they're coming from? I hope not.
My orders, Lord.
Ready for orders. Really coming from this direction at all, to be honest. They all seem to be coming from over here. His artillery is at the rear, I assume. steady, confident. Well, they've got to climb up this huge wall. They may not be quite so confident once they're...
The levy is ready, sir!
Once they're climbing up the walls.
Immediately!
They do seem to be going round, to be honest.
Levies at your command!
Right, it's getting a bit tedious. Let's hope that they'll speed things up. This gate's gone. This gate's gone. So we've got an archery tower. You can use that maybe. I'm not quite sure how quickly they would fire. Let's just give it a go anyway. See if we can reach. Can't quite. Oh, we can reach them here. Can we actually target these? This one can fire. I'm not quite sure the distance involved. Not yet, I don't think. So that's good, he's knocking these towers out, so when he captures them they won't be firing on us. So that's good, actually. Good job. Let's speed things up, it's getting a little bit tedious. But you might be able to win this, you know, but... what I'm going to do is maybe put a couple of spear levy. Oh no, once I get involved down here, you see, the trouble is... I shouldn't really do it this way. I should really have one unit here to fire on these guys. And a couple of units of these guys to come down and attack when they start climbing up. If they start climbing up. Can you not hit any of them? Yeah, I still can't hit any of those. Okay, I'm not really quite sure what's going on here. I assume he can fire his artillery at me.
Levies at your command.
So they're walking all the way around. Let's go there.
Battle group ready.
Just going to keep our powder dry, keep these guys here ready.
March.
They're starting to come up. Let's send two against one. Hear guns going off. Hopefully that's us.
Levies awaiting orders.
Not really hitting us, to be honest. We're not really hitting them. I wonder whether to actually take them off fire. Okay, they're confident, which is a bit unfortunate for us. What are these guys doing? Why are they going down there? That's just stupid. Spear levy, I never told them to go down there. Let's go here. Toggle of guard mode.
It's
not going to climb up. Oh, they are climbing up. They're probably going to burn the gates. Two in reserve, I think.
That's a double.
Levies awaiting orders.
Time that you do want them to run faster, they don't. Okay, let's attack these guys. They're still confident.
Sir, your general is under attack.
Is he? I don't really care. Okay, we should be taking these guys out quite effectively, to be honest. They're coming through this gate a few at a time. Let's attack here. Let's go here. Let's throw these guys in as well. Let's just bundle in. Everyone involved. Charge in.
Levies at your
we're okay, actually, I think we're doing alright. Plenty of ammo. 49. I can't see how he's actually hitting us, to be honest. At all. Okay, let's just keep getting stuck in here. We have to use spear levy, I think. We're wavering. Oh god, don't tell me we're going to win this. Don't think he can really hit them, to be honest. Oh, he's hitting some of them. Right, I think we're doing okay here. We're going to form up a secondary line here. This unit comes up. It's wavering. Let's keep doing this, keep attacking. He's confident, is he? Okay. Trouble is, of course, he can just keep attacking us with his artillery for like 50 minutes. He's starting to come up now, so what we'll do, we'll keep this unit here, so that when he comes up, we can fire on him. Okay, let's kill all these guys. Not quite sure where they're going. Are they going for this gate? They're probably going for this gate. In that case, we're going to melee them. Well, actually, we didn't do too badly. I'm quite surprised, to be honest. He still has his artillery, still has his general. Although they're now coming up. Are they getting through? I think they are, actually. Is this unit coming up, or is it running? It's coming up still. Let's target. They've come back, so I need to... This unit and this unit need to form up across here. Okay. Okay, we didn't do too badly there, to be honest. I'm really surprised. I thought we would really do poorly. Go here. In fact, let's form up here. We can fire at them. They're derping around. They're not really doing anything effective, to be honest. We're just literally running about. Let's go there, and we'll keep these guys back for when the general comes up. I think the general is now coming up. So we'll now attack him. He's got 45 guys. I think we'll have enough. Kill him off. Then we've got to go after his artillery, I think. Where is his artillery? Oh, there it is. Stand firm. Is it? In fact, I can hear it. I can hear it coming in. Wooden cannons. Parrot guns. Wooden cannons. So we just need to kill these guys and then hide behind the Tenshu. Good. Should send them back. Up here. It's amazing what small garrison can actually do. That was a full stack. Okay, so we need to get all these guys back now, because we're getting hit. We're just going to form up behind here. Come on guys. Form up behind the Tenshu, we should be fine. They're still firing at us, but they're wavering. They're almost gone. They're wavering. Okay. looks like I'm going to prolong the agony for a bit longer. I should have just let them win. So we're actually going to defeat them. I can actually throw these guys in, to be honest. They'll certainly finish off these guys. Shattered. It's just his artillery now we need to worry about. Should be fine. Good piece of pathfinding, to be honest, by the enemy. We're just shooting these guys as they run away. Let's put these into melee mode and kill these guys. Basically need to hide, to be honest now. That's don't quite how this is gonna work. Ooh, that's even weirder. Let's just go here. Say hide behind the Tenshu if we can. These are all hits that we're taking from artillery, I assume. And we need to fast forward this because it isn't gonna be very interesting.
The unit has grown weary, sir.
I'm sure it has grown weary. Where's that unit going over there? Right, let's just fast forward this. Sorry, you're going to have to sit through this fast 45 minutes, I assume. Because can we afford to go out? Well, we've got garrison stuff, have we? Because if we had garrison stuff... Let's send out the garrison stuff towards it, because it doesn't matter losing that. We've got some levy garrison. Let's send out these two. Because these will obviously renew. That's why I'm saying send them out. These guys won't. Spear levy. And these guys. We need to all stay here. These two guys will regenerate, so we're gonna melee the hell out of these guys. Of course they are taking hits. But at least it may speed things up so we don't get so, it's not so boring. Keep running. Oh, he's running back.
A unit is running from the battlefield, sir!
We don't care, these will run. So obviously you can't charge artillery because it's just too... It's too strong.
See, your men are routing,
when you want them to run, they won't run. It's just weird, isn't it? Just run. Now he's running. So in fact, the artillery are too strong for us. We can't do anything about it. So we're just going to have to sit here and let this run through. Yeah, the artillery is far too strong.
Your men are routing, sir!
Okay. It's got nine guys. Let's see if these guys can hit it. Let's go over here. We possibly should have presumed to have a field of fire, the arc of fire. We should have really gone round right the way round here. Then we could have attacked them from the rear. That's what I should have done. Come on, run. Just run. Double run. Come on.
Victory is assured, sir!
Let's hope so. Let's end the battle, because that's getting tedious. Now we have no troops, so if they land another army, we're really done for. In fact, even a second attack by whatever's left may be enough to destroy us. So the main problem I now have is that I have no navy, and they can just land and they can attack my buildings as much as they want. Oh, we've got some captured units. Definitely have the carrot guns. Carrot guns? Carrot. Alright, we'll promote him. Why not have a general? Here we've got their ships that can just attack us now, as much as they like. these guys here. We literally have nothing left, I don't think. No ships at all. Let's just attack here. And auto resolve. Attack again. Which? And auto resolve. Okay, so there are no more units on board our island. The trouble is we're now in terrible trouble.
Very well.
Let's repair the fortress. Let's repair that. Give them a chance to attack us. Okay, and I think we're going to get rebels, I think. Is that right? Minus 10? Yeah, we might as well just... Let's go for this. If we get rebels, we'll get rebels. Looks like that's probably coming towards us. There we go, I think they're probably attacking the port. Our revolt. Thousands of samurai. Oh dear. This guy has upgraded again. Success, Susan. Okay. Let's go for that. This guy here can get a retainer. Morale. Or... Well, we haven't got any horses. Okay. I think they have damaged the port, haven't they? Just keep repairing it because that's all we can do. And end the turn. Funny enough, we've actually got plenty of money now. Now we've got the taxes on really high. Okay. I think we'll just auto-resolve this. Assume they're literally... Oh, okay, they're hitting the fortress now. Let's repair that. That's good, in a way. So we can't recruit anything. I think because the fortress is damaged, I assume. Not much we can do. Don't have much in the way of troops. Let's end the turn. Still going to have these guys coming and raiding, I think. I don't think they can get through an attack port. I hope. I hope not. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Yeah. Okay, let's just resolve this. Eliminate any general in battle, okay. Recruitment. Certainly need to recruit something. One of each, I think. It's been attacked again, I assume it has. Let's repair it. And repair it. And end the turn. We've just had a result, so hopefully we won't have another one. There you go. Ah, they're going to damage it again. Okay. This is... Oh no, it hasn't been damaged. What have they gone for then? Nothing. Interesting. Right, recruitment needs levy guys. One of those. construction. Really do anything, to be honest. Don't have enough money. Should we try a ship? Don't have enough cash at the moment to get. I mean, the trouble is, look at these navies. I mean, there's no really. We need to build a navy up over a long period, to be honest. It's just not going to work, is it? Where's the other geisha then? Perhaps we should bring her back or something, or do something with her.
You have use of my talents?
Distract Garrison.
I will distract you.
I'm not even sure what that does, to be honest. She's increased in rank, so I assume that's a good thing. Charm way to say nobles. Okay, we'll do that. And again, charm distracting garrisons, entertain nobles. Do that. Okay. Well, I'm kind of going through the. You might have detected that I'm just going through the motions here, because I think we'll give it another 10 minutes or so, and then see. But, I just cannot think that we can do anything. Maybe you'll get bored, keep attacking me, and it'll give me a chance to build up. But I can't see that there's any way back. We have such large factions to fight now. Well, he might have got bored. He might get bored attacking me. It's possible. I'm amazed that we're still surviving. What to do? I'm just thinking what to do. Still got 5 turns. I think these are a waste of time, aren't they, these ones? Although they did manage to actually do some damage. Got some parrot guns. I'm wondering whether to just get rid of these. I think I'm going to get rid of them. Yeah, let's get rid of them. Disband. Disband. Maybe we'll keep one of them. The rest are repairing, recruitment. Boom, boom. Okay. And there's very little I can do here, so we're just going to toggle through the turns. I just say they're back, but I thought they were getting bored, keep attacking us, but obviously not. Summer. So they have attacked the port. Is this putting us back each time? It's putting us back each time, isn't it, I think? Every time they attack, there's no way forwards, to be honest. I think I'm going to end the episode and end the campaign here. There's just really nothing. There's no way back from this, I don't think. We'll start a new campaign, hopefully with a co-op, with Da Vinci's Knight. If he contacts me and we can get things sorted out. There is no way back from here. Because it's sending it back, I think, 6 to 6 positions every time, they can just keep doing it forever. We can't build ships because the port is damaged. So it's kind of a catch-22, unless they just get fed up and decide not to attack us anymore. Okay, well, that's the end of that campaign. I have learnt a lot. It's ended rather sadly, with us not really being able to do anything to alter our fortunes. Even if we were to get to a situation where we got the foreign port, I can't see how we could really deal with these navies. They're just going to keep on attacking us. Okay, thanks for time watching. I hope you have enjoyed and obviously learnt a lot. I certainly have learnt a lot playing this campaign. So it's been enjoyable from that point of view. Obviously, it's always sad when you get to a situation where you can't actually escape from being defeated. But it just shows you what a good game this is, if it can beat human players. Okay, take care. Be speaking to you very soon. Bye-bye for now. Bye-bye.